Hello, I'm the Commander Xander. I remember it so the Nostalgia Critic doesn't have to. And neither should you. And welcome to part four of Cartoon Fridays! It's part four of my Cartoon Fridays review series. In case you missed it, part one was Dexter's Lab, part two was Courage the Cowardly Dog, and part three was the Powerpuff Girls. So, what are you thinking I'm going to do for part four? Well, again, this is for all the girls. If you're looking for a hunk, look no further than Johnny Bravo. Johnny Bravo, much like the other cartoon shows on Cartoon Network, aired in the 90s on into the early 2000s. And it, like the others, it was a hit, and it was an original Cartoon Fridays show as well when that block debuted in 1999. So, I'm going to show you a Johnny Bravo episode. And ladies, make sure you keep your cool, because you're about to see one of the sexiest bachelors alive, Johnny Bravo. Here we go. Virtual Johnny! Yeah, unfortunately, you don't get to see the intro. And there's Johnny, watching TV. Johnny is confused. Be careful, Johnny. You're going to break the TV. Yeah, sorry, Johnny. The remote doesn't work for an annoying girl like her. Wow. What a jerk.
Psychology routine.
That's right. You'd never fall for the old reverse psychology routine.
Oh, wouldn't I? Well, we'll just see about that. Come on, Missy, we're going to the toy store.
No, we're not.
Quiet.
You just...
How did I get here?
Because you managed to let reverse psychology get the best of you. Not as smart as you think, huh, Johnny? Yeah, unfortunately, he gets trampled all over the place.
...in a store full of whining babies and their stupid toys. Viv, Proton virtual reality game. Oh, gimme.
Wow, so much for being an adult. He's ripping on the kids and their annoying toys. Well, guess what? You were just being a kid right there.
That's not gonna happen.
Hey, shouldn't you have to buy that? Holy fucking shit. Because you're red and you're in a virtual world and what the fuck? Wait, when the hell did he run as fast as Flash? You fucking idiot. Clean up on aisle, would you, Mahoosie? Johnny, take the glasses off. You don't know what you're doing.
I'm going to have to ask you to leave, huh? Lord Morlock.
Is this supposed to be Darth Vader?
Stench. I've been waiting for you, Ben.
I think so, because you can kind of see the Star Wars song, the Darth Vader theme song rip off of it in the background. Oh, my God. Jesus, Mary, and fucking Joseph. Seriously? So in the virtual world, they're having a classic lightsaber duel. And what looks like from that setting from Cloud City. In the real world, Johnny's going up against an employee with a mop, and the employee's using a hockey stick to defend himself. This is totally ripping off The Empire Strikes Back.
Your second cousin, Biff. I am your second cousin.
No!
Hey, George Lucas, I hope you're not watching this. If so, I think you're going to be suing the pants out of Johnny Bravo. Because this is totally ripping off the climactic scene from The Empire Strikes Back. I don't think Lucas will like that one bit.
Ow. Power cells low. Must escape.
What a fucking idiot.
My fusion power. Surfboard.
Surfboard with an alien?
Wags, here's a nickel.
It's a fucking wagon, for Christ's sake. Hey, that's my wagon! Oh boy, here comes the fuzz.
Johnny's not that bright as he thinks he is. How the hell is he letting reality take the best of him? Virtual reality, that is.
This is pathetic. Let me guess. Yep. God, what a fucking... Watch out, chicken! Oh, that's a duck. Ooh.
It might be time to visit the planet of vitally needed medical services.
Help me, Miss Proton. You're my only hope.
Now you're ripping off Star Wars Episode 4! Yet!
George Lucas is gonna chew the pants out of you if he hasn't yet.
This is a dork that Johnny Bravo absolutely hates.
Hey, I mean, chicken. Emperor Pig. I might have suspected. Hand the princess.
What the heck's wrong with Johnny?
He's got a bit proton virtual reality visor. He sees you as the evil Emperor Pig.
Sounds like Tom Kenny's doing the voice there, too.
Get that stupid thing off him before he makes a fool of himself.
Yeah, please. Come on. We don't want it. Oh, my Lord. Johnny? Johnny, take the glasses off before you do something you're not gonna take back.
Oh, Biff, you're injured.
I know, Sandy, but it was worth it to try and save you.
Oh, no.
We'll be together now, forever.
Johnny, are you okay, Johnny?
Man, Carl, I may never stop.
I think it just saw reality.
Here, let me recharge him. This is getting pretty
entertaining. Oh no.
Freeze, wagon thief. You'd better come with us, son.
No! Destroyer cyborgs! Stand by.
Why did you recharge that thing? Oh no, now he's gonna take out the cop. Yeah, Johnny's gonna do a long ass time in prison. Wow. If you're so bumped up, how the fuck did you get your ass handed to you by two cops who aren't as beeped up as you are? Alright, that's all we're gonna show. So that's Johnny Bravo. Clearly Johnny isn't that bright. He's buffed up. Actually, he's a wimpy buffed up dude because he can't even handle two fucking cops. But in any case, it managed to last as long as the other shows, so I guess you could say it was decent, but yeah. Not necessarily great, but it's decent and it's definitely worth watching. Stay tuned for my last part where I do Ed and Eddie. Yes, I gave away the last part because that's the last original Cartoon Friday show. And if you want to, feel free to watch the other parts to try and catch up. I'm the Commander Xander. I remember it, so that it sounds a great, doesn't have to, and neither should you.